Horizon clearly is the single most ambitious project that Guerrilla Games has ever taken on. Our background tends to be that of a first-person shooter development, so the intense combat is in our DNA. So logically, when we start making this open-world action RPG game, it's filled with what we're good at, and that is intense combat.
It wasn't an easy transition going from Killzone to Horizon. It's a big leap. It's in some cases sort of 180 degree turn that we've done with the company, where we went from something that we knew very well to something that we knew very little about initially. And it's been 5 years of learning how these games work, how the systems work, how the designs of it work. The Decima engine is not a completely new engine. It's based on the Killzone engine, and all the strengths of that engine basically we've taken on board.
Also the combat with the Hellghast, we came up with this hit reaction system where you could shoot him in the knee, it would fall down, and then you could shoot him again, shoot off the helmets, etc. So we added these layers of tactical opportunities for the player to add more depth and to make it also more fun. And that's one of the things that we've adopted for Horizon, with building the combat with the machines. We try to expand it further, because these machines are way more complicated, of course, than the Hellghast.
We wanted something basically that people hadn't really seen before in RPGs, basically, where you could just literally go in there and physically take off individual armor plates.
The areas that needed most improvement in the engine, I think, were everything related to open world. So everything streaming, being able to draw like, you know, tens of kilometers of view range, everything being so out of order, you can go anywhere at any moment, pick up anything, everything is very dynamic.
We were primarily basically using very sort of outdated scripting tools, maybe that allows you to make a very scripted experience, but didn't really allow you to make a large world. Our investment in tools was really important, making tools maybe that allowed our artists and our designers to work very fast and create really high quality content at a very high pace.
Horizon is the first time we are creating quests, so we had to invest a lot in terms of technology, open world engine, etc., but also in assembling the team, hiring a writer's team, a quest design team, etc. So it's been a huge undertaking for the studio. PlayStation.